I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.
Whatever it takes, man. Just don't make me try and explain this to Honey from jail.
I got designer water here. Clearer than day and stiller than the Bonneville salt flats. You gotta let me through.
Sir, please remain in your vehicle.
You're 80% water, pal. Show some respect. I got somewhere to be.
Water, we gonna do to get out of here.
What are you waiting for? Freeze that puddle, quick!
One escape ramp, a la Frozone.
Nice. Now get back in your car. Jump that thing.
We are not doing that again.
They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
Man out there. He needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired!
Okay.
It threatens to cause incalculable damage. This mission does not, nor will it ever exist. If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Think about it.
Don't tell me. The supers aren't gone. You can still do great things.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were going on a mission?
Because you've got a family, Bob. They need you more than some secret government group. Plus,
I didn't want to split the money. It'll be a breeze. We'll be back home in no time. And I'm pretty sure they budgeted for both of us. They could have installed an elevator.
Let me glide over and get that bar.
Well, aren't you a pretty little thing? Wildlife seem a little strange to you.
Yeah, I can't say I've ever seen a bird like that before.
You can swing across now!
Frozone to the rescue!
Frozone. Missed it that day. I'm a little surprised those vines held you.
What's that supposed to mean?
They just look kind of thin. That's all.
Yeah, nice save. You see that? There, on the wall. To the rock.
Well, that's convenient.
This may sound strange, but these scorch marks kind of look like Gazer Bane's laser blast.
No way! Simon's a lawyer. He hasn't suited up.
Well, like I said,
Well, what do we have here?
Looks like another trap. Not very well hidden. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Woo! That was close.
Huh. It was actually armed with more old parts. And look, more torch marks.
Maybe we weren't the first super sent out here.
Yeah, Gazer Beam might have been here after all. There's something underneath this. Look!
I'm starting to think this thing isn't as smart as we thought.
Come on, we still have to open it.
But it's so obviously a trap.
Yeah, but aren't you a little bit curious? So, are we gonna break down those chutes? There is a dangerous robot somewhere on this island. Sorry, Zone.
Got us good.
Yeah. Well, it's the last time we'll let that thing get the jump on us. It's showtime! I better keep my distance. Gotta dodge that. Maybe I should build.
Designer can fix that. Maybe she can take it